Where are your tears for those people who drowned at sea? Where are your tears for those people who drowned at sea and were eaten by the shark? Where were your tears there? They were. So don't come here with your crocodile tears talking to me about what Peter Dutton and Scott Morrison did. They made sure that the borders of Australia were safe and secure.
James McGrath.